Hello, folks. HelpNDoc provides over 15 default dictionaries that you may use to spell check your documentation and help manuals. You can also install new dictionaries from Apache's openoffice.org. These open source dictionaries are free and support the spectrum of international languages and a variety of dialects, as well as specific requirements such as medical terminology, grammar rules, and common names. The currently activated dictionaries are displayed in the lower left-hand corner of your page. To install a new dictionary, click the downward arrow to the right of these dictionaries. This displays a pop-up menu of dictionaries that are currently available for use. Now, click Install More Dictionaries at the bottom of this menu. This displays a window that helps you download open-source dictionaries from the openoffice.org website and install them in HelpNDoc. First, you must download a dictionary to your computer or network before you can install it on HelpNDoc. To download an open-source dictionary from the openoffice.org website, click anywhere on the text at the bottom of this window. This takes you to the page where you can review and download open-source dictionaries. Once you have already downloaded the dictionary that you'd like to use, click the File Browse button to the far right of the local openoffice.org dictionary file location text box. This displays a window that allows you to navigate to the dictionary that you'd like to install in HelpNDoc. Select the dictionary and then click Open. This closes the navigation window and displays the path and file name in the text box. Now simply click Install Dictionary to finish the installation. After the dictionary has been installed, a confirmation message is displayed. Click OK to close the message, as well as the installation window. The new dictionary you just installed is now displayed in the menu of available dictionaries, ready to be used in your documentation projects. By default, the newly installed dictionary is not enabled, so there is no checkmark next to it. Now, it's just simply a matter of clicking the dictionary in the pop-up menu to activate it. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.